rising. I can't get back the way I came in.
The electrical current is powerful in here. Even I can feel it. I can't let it get to that guard. This amount of electricity will fry him alive.
I need you to stay away from the water, okay?
Drain the excess energy.
Thanks a million, kids.
But I saved you.
Oh, really?
Can't be.
No.
Dad? This isn't real.
We have eyes on Scorpion.
A superhero. Maybe I'm just a guy who doesn't give up.
right here.
Subdue the spider and the thief lead.
You're not taking him.
And you are naive. They are out.
Let's see you try.
All of them.
Spider-Man, things just went from bad to East River on fire bad.
That's... Well, okay. I'm on my way. We'll deal with Scorpion later.
First responders are on site now, at least. Police are still fishing, but there's no sign of them. Any luck upriver?
Nothing but debris. Who are those guys?
Whoever they are, they're packing some serious tech.
And now they got all that, plus Scorpion and Lee.
Hey, whatever they're planning, we'll find them. We'll stop them.
Yeah. Pete. When I saw Lee inside that ship, my powers, they...
You think his energy got entangled with yours?
I don't know, man. But it feels volatile.
Well, wherever Electric Blue came from, it saved the day back there. Hey. We'll put Lee back where he belongs. Promise. Don't leave me hanging.
Trying to soak over here.
Not on my watch. Come on.
You're too much, man.
Get it over with, Miles. Then we focus on whoever took Lee and Scorpion. Something tells me they're planning something big. I see some burglars. Here we go. Didn't your mom ever teach you not to steal? Y'all better think twice next time. Illegal here without a permit before someone calls the cops on them.